My curried cauliflower soup is the perfect winter warmer. First of all, add some olive oil to a big lidded pot. Add chopped carrot, celery and onion and saute it for a few minutes. Add garlic and spices and cook for another minute. Now we add the cauliflower, half a can of white beans, half a can of coconut milk and some water so the vegetables aren't quite covered. Add a stock cube, cover and simmer until the vegetables are soft. And now whiz it up until super smooth. Serve. Scrumptious!